New at 6, a community staple in Alapata is facing closure, and not everybody is happy about it. Last fall, Miami commissioners voted to terminate the rent-free lease with Miami-Dade County's library system. Instead, the Alapata branch library will be replaced with a new affordable housing complex. Today, students, community members, and residents passed out a petition to save the branch, or at the very least, they would like to see a library included in the new development.
The library is very crucial to the community. This library is used by many people and it's been here for a long period of time. To see it go, it's definitely going to impact the community in a harsh way. I would like to come to an agreement for the community, you know, to see if we can maintain the same resources here in Alapata. Maybe not stay with the library, but just come to a simple agreement where the community is involved.
Well, unless something changes, the branch will officially close its doors on December the 8th.